Married with Children is brought to you by Warner Brothers' Lethal Weapon 2, starring Mel Gibson and Danny Glover. The magic is back July 7th.
When Mel Gibson's on the case...
I'd like to see a driver's license and proof of insurance!
He's got a way of driving Danny Glover crazy.
You go first, I'm really chore for this.
You go first, I'll cover you.
The police work, officer.
And the women, too.
You're lucky. I have to live with that.
Lethal Weapon 2, rated R. Starts Friday, July 7th at a theater near you.
Hello. We have been asked what makes the new Bartles and Jaymes Premium Blush Wine Cooler so exciting. To answer this, Ed has come up with a sweetness scale. On the sweet end is Ed's Aunt Ruth. On the dry end is the Mojave Desert. As you can see, our new Premium Blush comes out a lot less sweet than Aunt Ruth. And while it is on the dry side, it is a lot more refreshing than the Mojave Desert. Please try new Premium Blush, and we thank you for your support.
Come on in. This is going to be great. We've almost finished hiding the cameras. There's a newlywed couple downstairs ready to check into this lovely honeymoon suite. And Arnie the bellman has agreed to help us make it a night they'll never forget. How you doing, Arnie? Now, no matter what this couple says or does, Arnie here has been instructed never to leave. Never, ever leave. Now, will they bribe him to go? Or will they punch his lights out? That's Totally Hidden Video, premiering Sunday, July 9th on Fox.
I hope you like to dance.
I'd love to dance. Do you like to dance?
That's why God gave me feet.
He's not a kid anymore.
I signed to fight in the tournament.
What?
Why? Because I'm not you, that's why. Because I don't always have the right answers.
Now, he must choose between following his pride.
I think you can rely on that crane, right?
And listening to his heart.
Mr. Miyagi loves you. He has faith in you. He told me that.
The Karate Kid Part 3, rated PG, opens Friday at theaters everywhere.
The taste so crisp and clean, so refreshing, it's the king of beers.
This bud's for you.
You've tried shampoos and conditioners for dry hair, but have you tried one that works? When women with dry hair compare Jhirmack E.F.A. to their regular brand, almost 70% more preferred it for softness and conditioning.
Jhirmack E.F.A.
Make the moment sparkle for those magic moments when it all begins.
Did you notice? Nothing's the way it used to be. Look at this. Hash browns in a sleeve. Spring-loaded waffles. Orange juice in a box.
At Village Inn, we serve old-fashioned breakfast the way you remember it, like blueberry pancakes, fluffy omelets, even bacon and eggs.
What do you know? Eggs from a chicken.
Village Inn. Breakfast like you like it, anytime you want.
Weekday afternoons are more fun than ever on Fox 15.
What are you talking about?
Scott Baio is Charles in charge. He's a modern-day nanny who takes care of the parents, too.
Who can live like that?
And for more fun, it's Family Ties at 6.
Fun? What does fun have to do with it?
It's one laugh right after the other.
Life's a funny thing. If you relax and enjoy it, no one will blame you.
Charles in charge at 5:30 and Family Ties at 6, weekdays on Fox 15.
Country before it was Western. He was a star before he was 19.
He is Jerry Lee Lewis. And the movie I'm talking about is Great Balls of Fire. Dennis Quaid is Jerry Lee Lewis. Great Balls of Fire. Rated PG-13. Starts Friday, June 30th at theaters everywhere.
Hey, movie moguls! You see these guys? They're Hollywood extras, and they never party with anything less than the full-tilt taste of extra gold. Now you can win a trip to Hollywood to be an extra in a commercial with me. Come on, I'll show you. You guys, too. Anyway, here's where you enter. At your favorite tavern. And maybe I'll see you in Hollywood, huh? Hey, you guys off the clock? Yeah. Hugo, Senator, friends, Romans, countrymen. Yeah, I love COVID parties.
Tonight, it's Gary Shandling's show and tell.
Aren't you thrilled?
See his steamy affairs.
This is gonna feel so good.
Experience his darkest fears. Discover his kinky tendencies.
Hello, my name is Dr. Gary. Come on.
It's Gary Shandling's show, next. Later tonight, Tracy Ullman plays a retired actress who's writing her memoirs. But she tells a little more than the truth. Well, okay, she flat out lies about having affairs with just about everyone. Join special guest star Cesar Romero on The Tracy Ullman Show later. Now, It's Gary Shandling Show is next.
Married with Children is brought to you by Weekend at Bernie's, starring Andrew McCarthy and Jonathan Silverman. Bernie may be dead, but he's still the life of the party. Starts Wednesday.
We're real busy, lots of work. We're busy, busy, busy. We're real busy. Three busy guys plumbing.
For clogs at their worst.
It's for you.
Liquid Plumber is the plumber to call first.
Mama keeps white, oh so bright and dandy. Mama keeps pink, pink like cotton candy. Mama keeps blue, blue like a sailor suit. Mama's got the magic of Clorox too.
Imagine, you're a contestant on a game show, but your celebrity partner deliberately makes you a loser.
Which is the only day of the week that begins with the letter M. M. Go!
Juicy!
M!
Oh. We've hidden the camera, and we're gonna get ya.
Totally Hidden Video, premiering next Sunday on Fox.
How would you two like to come to my house at the beach?
Okay.
Bernie Lomax would be the perfect host, except for one small thing.
What kind of a host invites you to his house and dies on you?
Now, the only way they're going to survive the weekend is to make it look like Bernie has.
Bye-bye, ladies. We'll see you later.
Weekend at Bernie's. A lively comedy about a guy who isn't.
Do you hear something?
Rated PG-13. Starts Wednesday at theaters everywhere.
Dry is bold and wet. The taste of dry is less sweet. Michelob Dry. Brewed longer, so taste after taste, there's just no aftertaste. Michelob Dry. Bold taste with no aftertaste.
Every 6 seconds, someone in America gets one. A free phone card from U.S. Sprint. The phone card lets you sample Sprint's extraordinary fiber optic sound quality from any phone in America without changing phone companies. And you'll save money every time you use it. To get your free phone card, call Sprint now and talk with the best.
Whoopi Goldberg is about to become a secret agent. In Jumpin' Jack Flash, coming Monday, July 10th.
This year, 90 million people complained about the weather. 10 million complained about waiting in line. 60 million complained about their bosses. But according to J.D. Power's latest survey of new car owners, there were fewer complaints about the Nissan Maxima than any other car, which makes the Nissan Maxima the most trouble-free car sold in America and leaves Maxima owners free to complain about more important things.
Line drive, base hit, Murray coming around third.
Throw the puppy out.
What an animal.
And he's out.
Out?
Who's out?
What?
We are.
Out of what?
Beer.
Don't run out of beer. Come into an AM-PM mini market and stock up on Budweiser, Miller, or Coors. The 12 packs are $4.99 each when you buy two.
Rex!
Yo,
where's the beer? Go to AM-PM and pick some up, would you?
Go for a walk?
And bring in the paper.
Stock up for less at AM-PM.
Wise men say.
Here is Elvis at the height of his stellar career, live from Honolulu, as he dazzles the world in full regalia with 25 of his greatest hits. Elvis, Aloha from Hawaii.
Tuesday on Fox 15.
For Isuzu's 75th birthday, I baked this cake all by myself. But before we blow out the candles, let's make a wish. Wish for help with your down payment on a Trooper? Wish you could afford a loaded pickup? How about lower payments on an Impulse? Well, thanks to factory incentives of up to $2,500, your wish could come true. So hurry, while the cake's still warm.
During Isuzu's birthday blowout, factory to dealer incentives could mean big savings over the 4th of July holiday.
It's Bud to the Beach.
Come on, Big Brewhuna, surf's up.
Let's do it, Brew Doggy.
Hey, everybody, there's gonna be a surf-off.
Kawabunga!
That's a big wave.
I'm six. Too big! It's the Bonsai Python!
Whoa!
What happened?
What?
Next time, let's just arm wrestle.
What's that?
Hey, Buds, now you can get a special offer on Bud to the Beach sunglasses. Just look for this display wherever you buy Bud or Bud Light.
Inside this house are 300 cockroaches. Watch new Raid Max attack with Xylathrin to kill them all 10 seconds after spraying. 8 weeks later, we added 300 more roaches but didn't spray. Within minutes, they were all dead too. Because Raid Max Roach Killer kills month after month to keep bugs from coming back. When Max attacks, you win.
Tonight, when Tracy plays Francesca, a gorgeous hunk makes his move.
What, you want to go out Friday night?
But is he too hot to handle?
Perfect grip on your hormones.
And the Simpsons Visitor Museum.
Bark!
Now that's what I call the enriching world of
All on Tracy, tonight.
Hi, everybody. Steve Scrovan here. Beginning next week, Married with Children will be on a half hour later to make room for the new show I'm hosting, Totally Hidden Video. And I'd like to invite the entire free world to the premiere of our show. So don't forget to watch Totally Hidden Video next Sunday. I'll be your best friend.
James Bond doesn't push the limits. He blows them away. License to Kill, rated PG-13. Starts Friday at theaters everywhere.
Okay, you're trying to decide between the Jeep Cherokee and the Isuzu Trooper. Let's weigh the facts, shall we? The Isuzu Trooper comes standard with four-wheel disc brakes and triple skid plates, more cargo space, a larger fuel tank, and more headroom. Oh, and one more thing. The Isuzu Trooper costs about $1,000 less.
Now you could save up to $1,000 more during Isuzu's 75th birthday blowout.
Ah, there's nothing like the sights and sounds of summer. Look for the Michelob Light and Michelob Dry Beach display at a store near you.
Real Russian crime. Real Russian cops. Cops in Russia this Saturday.
Walt Disney Pictures presents the return of Peter Pan.
Peter Pan!
It's the boy who never grew up in the movie you'll never forget. Only in theaters, it's Walt Disney's classic, Peter Pan, rated G. Starts Friday at a theater near you.
Liquid bleach, brightly colored clothes.
Spill it, splatter it.
Here in Hidden Valley, everyone loves the creamy homemade taste of Hidden Valley Ranch salad dressing, a secret blend of ranch herbs and spices that tastes so fresh and delicious, it could only come from Hidden Valley Ranch.
A dry idea. A dry idea. Dry idea.
Ever notice that the drier something is, the cleaner it is? That's why nothing keeps you drier than dry idea. Our idea of clean.
Well, Kentucky Fried Chicken's got a great new summer deal now. You get a 10-piece bucket and more for a great summer meal.
Kentucky Fried Chicken Summer Fun Pack Meal. 10 pieces of original recipe chicken.
Fun, fun, fun with Kentucky Fried Chicken today.
Plus large coleslaw, mashed potatoes with gravy, and 4 buttermilk biscuits. The Summer Fun Pack at a cool low price.
Fun, fun, fun with Kentucky Fried Chicken today.
Fun, fun.
She wanted to move up in the world.
I got to have the promotion.
Philip.
Oh, God.
But Whoopi Goldberg never planned on becoming a spy.
Woo! I'm a little black woman in a big silver box.
Jumpin' Jack Flash, tomorrow on Fox.
The American dream does not exclude anyone. Not even these two.
I don't understand the deal.
1.25% plus 2.5% plus 12.5% of 100% of your 50%, 10%, and 5%, which is my 25% of 100% of yours.
All right, okay, all right. Now you're talking. Now that makes sense.
Yeah. Coming soon, rated R.
When Harry and Sally first met, they didn't like each other.
I'll roll down the window.
5 years later, they met again.
Did you look this good at the University of Chicago?
No.
Did we ever...
No.
They still didn't like each other. Now they've met again. And this time...
We did it. They did it.
When Harry Met Sally, a new Rob Reiner comedy. Rated R starts Wednesday at select theaters.
I send you for a Bud Light, and you bring back...
Well, if you want the one light that outshines them all, ask for Bud Light.
So, there are no men here, there's an unlimited supply of Bud Light, and we can never leave.
Correct.
Because everything else is just a light.
We can live with that.
Yeah.
Every 6 seconds, someone in America gets one. A free phone card from U.S. Sprint. Phone card lets you sample Sprint's extraordinary fiber optic sound quality from any phone in America without changing phone companies, and you'll save money every time you use it. To get your free phone card, call Sprint now and talk with the best.
Tonight, Gary asks the musical question, is Grant ready for romance?
Grant is acting smooth and slick. Do you think he'll do it with that Madeline chick?
It's all singing.
No, I'm not singing, Jerome.
It's all dancing. It's all Gary. Then on Tracy, a new approach to disarmament.
I will show you true meaning of glasnost.
The Tracy Ullman Show, right after Gary Shandling, next. Tomorrow night, the fate of the free world is in the hands of a woman named Whoopi. Ah! Jim Belushi, Carol Kane, John Lovitz, and Whoopi Goldberg star in the broadcast premiere of Jumpin' Jack Flash on Fox Night at the Movies. Now, stay tuned for It's Gary Shandling Show, next.
It's the best territory, First Interstate Bank territory. Because with a First Interstate Bank card, you can get cash anytime, day or night. From Washington, D.C. to New Mexico, Colorado to Nevada. In fact, all across the U.S. with Cirrus ATMs. So get a First Interstate Bank card and cash in on our territory. First Interstate Bank, we go the extra mile for you.